Thank you. Thank you. These pink roses, some plastic shrine at music's feet. Unbroken divinity of eye, ear. A prophecy deep from within the skull's roots. Controlled miles of flexible oratory. Bouquets of plasticity stretching the petals of the bell. This sun, this bursting guffaw, parked here at the edge of God's land. This bursting guffaw, parked here at the edge of God's land. Any Jackson knows, any queen who ever shed her face of water knows, any revolutionary zookeeper knows, any weaver of lace knows, any gun logic device knows, any virgin in search of the mystery knows. These unwaving, toxic, neo-industrial, sad, unscented roses, enshrined at the feet of music, no. Those at the helm of the ship, no. That which guides the rudder knows. Uncontrollability in an inflexible space. Madmen, no. Scientists, no. The spirits, no. The married, no. The sick, the lame, the intolerant, no. Somewhere in their inflexibly religious souls, the long guns know it. Within their long gone, elegant tombs. An unfathomable unity between forests and trees, first and last hucksters. Even the hucksters know. The soft walls know. The high walls know. The low walls know. The hard walls know.